Last of Us. In the last part, we know what happened. We'll kind of repeat it. Because it was a sad part. And now we're packing up. So go kill every one of those motherfuckers that killed. You know who, Joel. I don't know why I said it like that. It was kind of weird. Like I slowed down the word. So now we just gotta go inside of his house and pack up. Grab a few things. I wonder if there a way to get in? Do we go talk to him? Her? Oh, that's not his house. That's someone else's house. I guess this is his house. Seems like the dialogue is very low. I'm sorry for the background noise. Alright. She's, oh my god, she's like fidgeting to go inside. That's heartbreaking. Alright.
Thanks.
So here's our first journal entry. Well, these are kind of journal entries. It's just mug. So this is a mug. And it's Joel's mug. She's gonna for all that. And then we have to go upstairs for our next couple of journal entries. So, here is the watch journal entry, or as you could see, look at it, it's broken. Wow, there's a gun. Oh, his favorite revolver. I think that's his favorite revolver. You remember the revolver from the first game?
Everything okay? Come on down.
All right, we can go down.
I wish I could let it go, but I can't.
bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here.
Yeah.
On foot? You're losing weight.
So, I do know some.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. No. Didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I'll see what I'm guessing. Okay. At least until we find out.
So, we're going down. Looks we're playing as we're in Seattle now. I'm so excited to actually be in Seattle because this is when it gets non-linear and you don't know where to go. Alright, so here's our first train card that today of this recording. Let me just like grab it. Alright, where's Dina? I actually like Dina. I'm so afraid because Tommy went after these guys, and that's not good. That's not good at all.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
So it seems like we have to go this way. Oh, I see. I think I see where we have to go. So if we go in over here, there's two more collectibles. Ooh, tobacco. That's perfect. Alright, train guard. It's star kit fire kits. Okay. That's cool. And then we got our first artifact of this today. And it looks like it's a map of Seattle. We can flip it. It's gonna show us Seattle in all its glory. Believe this is how we're gonna go around Seattle. Let me just check where we have to go next. Alright, looks like,
anything good in there? Found an old tourist map.
Are you guys gonna help me or what?
Something.
It looks like, it looks like the, we're going to... This is where we have to go. Doesn't seem like it. Dude, this is gonna be so hard to figure out. On my part. Well, the good news is we're here.
Whoa. Is that the QZ? Yep. Watch the high spots.
And then we got our next. Oh, whoa!
QZ. See the Fedra uniforms? You think it was the WLF? Yeah, we left them here. Good morning. That's fucked up.
Another journal entry. And then it looks like in here there's gonna be two more. I think. Alright, yeah, we're correct. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Karain, I think. Tell him to send you and give him. Tell him to give you inside the wall. Good luck. We have one more right over here. Oh, cool. Now we have the revolver. As we picked it up.
It's pretty picked over.
But we do have a stage of infection. I'm not reading that. That will take me too long. But if you want to guys read it, I'm gonna slowly. Go through it. And then after that. And then. It looks like we have another one. Another train card. Let's figure out where to go. Okay. Yeah. Shit. That was a fail. But I think I know where to go.
What about this?
That's exactly where I was going, but I was thinking about doing this.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
All right. So. Gate open from the other side. I thought this was going to be where the next train guard is, but it's not. Oh my god! Damn, that was. I messed up so badly. How did I drop myself like that? Ooh. Oh my god. Dude, this is creepy scary. Oh my god. So, we want to go up here. Another train card is coming up. The Chess Master. Sounds like a stupid name, but. And then we have a Zelda. Once your unit is taken, open up the. Okay. All right. Right. So, after that, we want to go down this. We want to go down it, not up. Up was to get a couple more, but I'm guessing inside of here is the next artifact. Well, so basically, we want to go in there, grab the artifact over here. And then we want to alright. So we want to go this way. And it looks like we want to. Okay. I have to get used to that. Well, we want to kind of throw it over this. Because if we do that, we can climb this. Whoa. That's a kind of cool looking train guard. It looks like in the next one after that is this one. Yeah. moving off. I need to grab this and then throw it back over, probably. Slightly. There we go. What? So I can't. I thought I would think. What? Alright. I'm just gonna do it like that and then see what's going on. Cause it's asking me to do that first. And then what? I am so confused now. Wanna get some out? Oh, maybe. Now I'm getting annoyed. I don't even know what to do. What was the point of this anyway? The generator. Cause this tells me to go up here. I'm curious, cause I'm sorry, guys. Oh. Alright. Well, I was going all about this wrong. I think. I guess I'm editing that out. I was supposed to put it in here. Because of the generator, duh. You gotta be kidding me. There's gotta be a... I'm curious. Can I take this out? Throw it over here. Carry it. Bring it over here. Juice it up. This part's gonna be almost over, and then I'll just do 6 right after that. Password? Fuck. Forgot the password. Wait, is there a password? Checkpoint gate codes. What is this? Is this... Which one is it? Main gate. I wonder if it's main gate. But what was it? It was 0, 8, 1, 2? So north is 1, 3. Oh, main gate is 0, 5, 0, 5, 1, 0, 5, 1, 2.
Yes.
Yeah. That scared the dog, the horse.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what? Found a note back there. Had some codes on it. This was a WLF safe house in some place called Serenina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF.
Alright. We got a gate, another gate. It's east too.
That's gotta be it.
But first we have to check now map of Seattle where we are at. Well, we're gonna have to use this to get all the collectibles. This is east. This is east, I'm gonna put it in, see if it works. This is east too. I'm putting it in, I'm getting it in the right one. East two is 5-4-3. East two is 5, There's gotta be a generator. I'm gonna turn on the generator and I'm gonna open this door and then we're gonna end this part.
Okay, here we go.
What? This one is not working.
It's out of gas. God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh shit. No. What? The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome. Alright. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places? We ride around and see what we see. You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Oh my god, this is where we're gonna get lost. Wow. This is kinda cool. So, yeah, that's where we're gonna end it. In this beautiful city. And I have no idea where I'm going. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for watching.
What happened out here? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that?
And peace.
Sometimes destroy parts.